Hello everybody and welcome back again to another episode of Dragon Age Inquisition. So yeah, in the last episode we spoke to our newest companion, Blackwall. And I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to do this episode, because I think we have done enough in the Hinterlands for now. Obviously I still need to go back here and explore the rest of this map. And yeah, I haven't even made my way to Redcliffe yet. But apparently this huge quest mark over here is the next main mission. So I will have to go in this area at some point anyway. So I'm going to do that once I will start the next main mission, which isn't going to be now. And I think the lower parts of this map can wait a while longer. I mean, people have been telling me you don't need to finish all the Hinterlands quests before moving on to the next area. So I think we could use some variety. And I mean, it's a bit hard to tell how much more map there is to explore. But, you know, just judging from the fact that there are only two more camps, I would assume that the map doesn't actually extend until here. But that it's maybe like an area like this. So we have, I don't know, maybe 40% explored already. And yeah, I got some new quests from Blackwall. He wants me to find some Grey Warden stuff, but that can wait for another time. Instead, I think I will check out one of the new regions of the map. Specifically the Storm Coast, because the captain of a charger is waiting for us there. A Canary warrior known as the Iron Bull is offering aid for the Inquisition from his mercenary company, the Bull's Chargers. So yeah, I think I want to do this in this episode. But before I forget, there's another thing that I need to do. Sarah said she had opened the doors in the dungeon. I think that's the way, right? Yeah, so let's have a look at that and see what's behind those doors. Oh, and that damn candle here. Alright, doors. Oh yeah, I can open them now. Very nice. And some codex entries. And yes, I get 100 XP for each codex entry now. That is very nice. And some elf root. Just what I needed. But there were more doors down here. Also, it occurred to me that this is the place where the game began, right? This is where we woke up after the explosion. Isn't it? It's kind of interesting. So, I'll take it. And there is nothing inside here. Misplaced notes. Notes written by one of the scholars responsible for restoring Haven. The notes has obviously come loose from a ledger of some sort. It took weeks scrubbing bloodstains from the stone. One of two things is true. Either stone is more porous than I thought, or Maker's beard, there must have been a lot of blood. How many people died? I'm so relieved I didn't have to deal with the altars of sacrifice the first arrivals found. Those were tossed off a cliff, I think. So now we just have to deal with the stains on the walls and floors. If this doesn't clean up in a day or two, I'm asking for some fresh plaster. Maybe we can cover them up. Still, it's not all bad. Haven is a beautiful place, and while working in the dungeons, we found scraps of paper with writing that looks like Brother Ferdinand Genitivis. He was held here for weeks before the hero of Ferelden found him. Yeah, apparently that note is talking about the cult that used to live here. And apparently is no more. At least not in this place. Alright, so we looked at the doors, careful over there. And yeah, let's have a look at the war council and see if we can't unlock a new area. And I'm not sure if I can turn any stuff to. No. We haven't really spoken to Josephine since last time. Anything to report?
What do the people make of us?
Despite our fame, we're low on steadfast allies. We must aim for more.
All right, we have some new companions.
Any thoughts on the people here?
Who did you mean?
Maybe she has something to say about them. She does. Oh, Blackwall.
What do you think of Sir Blackwall?
Sir Blackwall seems as loyal to the purpose of the Inquisition as he is to the Wardens. His travels must have taken him strange places. I wish he'd speak more about them.
And our mages? Vivienne?
What do you think of Vivienne?
We've met a few times before at court. She remains a truly accomplished player of the game. So long as her interests align with yours, Madame Vivienne will be a most valuable ally.
And once her interests do not align with ours? And our roguish friends? Sarah.
I'd love to know how you and Sarah get along.
I know she extracts gossip from the servants, and she keeps prying into things. Sarah's ability to vanish whenever her mischief's discovered must come in handy, however, I'm sure.
All right, goodbye.
Let's speak later.
Another time.
All right. Yeah, let's have a look at our world map. I think I only had the money mission going on because there aren't really any other ones left. Yes, let's get the coin. All right, yeah.
We are garnering interest from the capital.
You're not pleased?
I am not convinced we are prepared for the full scrutiny of Val Royeau.
All right. So yeah, I mean, I still have... Oh, this is done as well. Okay, apparently you had another mission going on. I was correct. Spreading word that the Inquisition was allied with the Grey Wardens meant messages of support poured in. With the treaties in hand, we've managed to secure new recruits and donations of both gold and equipment. The commander will make good use of them. Josephine. Griffin robes. Oh, nice. Nice indeed. I mean, I still have this over here. This is for the shards that I found. But I haven't even found all of them, so I don't know if it makes sense to do this already. But yeah, I think what I'm going to do is this one, Scout the Storm Coast, because the Storm Coast is where we would find the Iron Bull, right? So let's have a look at this. Ferelden has not seen significant Grey Warden activity since Darkspawn attacked the city of Amaranthine 10 years ago. It's not unusual for the Order to fade from public notice when there's no blight. However, recent reports claim that a group was traveling along the northern coastline. Wardens tend to follow their own agenda, but the breach has no doubt caught their attention. If they know something, then the Inquisition should find out. Oh, so maybe that's where the Grey Wardens are. Well, yeah, let's open up this area. The Wardens are reclusive, but not untraceable. If there are signs of their passage on the Storm Coast, my agents will find them. All right, let's do this. And there we go. Sister Liliana, Lieutenant Harding led a small complement of soldiers to the Storm Coast region to investigate reports of Grey Warden activity. She sent word that her party had established a camp near the shore, but we have received nothing further. At this time, the status of Harding and her mission remains unknown. All right, yeah, I guess we should have a look at that. Yeah, if this is about Grey Warden activity, then maybe I should bring Blackwall. Also, I haven't had him in my party that often. And yeah, I like some different team combinations. So let's maybe take Varric and Solas. And confirm. Okay, off to the Storm Coast. There.
Your worship, for what it's worth, Welcome to the Storm Coast. I would have sent word sooner, but our efforts have been... delayed.
How so?
There's a group of bandits operating in the area. They know the terrain, and our small party has had trouble going up against them. Some of our soldiers went to speak with their leader. Haven't heard back, though.
Well, I'll look into it.
I'll do what I can to find our people.
Thank you, Your Worship. That's a relief. The soldiers didn't have an exact location for the bandits, but they were starting their search farther down the beach. With all this fuss, we haven't been able to conduct a proper search for the wardens either. Well, good luck, and enjoy the sea air. I hear it's good for the soul.
Well, I like the sea. Also, it occurred to me that her eyes, what's her name? Scott Harding? Her eye color is very similar to my own, or well, to Freya's. Also, what did I... What the hell? That is a dragon. That is a dragon over there. Oh, well, this could be a lot more interesting than I expected. So, yeah, here we are. And what a charming weather.
Dispatch
actually, quite similar to the weather that's going on outside right now.
I don't have
thank
time.
You.
Yes, sir.
Like I said, I don't really need the requisitions unless I really need the power. So, have you all your potions? I could maybe stock up on my grenades. Blackwater's potions. Solus you can stock up as well. And yeah, actually, upgraded the rock armor tonic like twice before starting this episode. I also did a bunch of crafting in between episodes, mostly upgrades for my armor and for Bianca, and a new bow for Sarah. I also noticed that apparently some of the stuff that you find, some of the weapons, already has upgrades, and you can remove them. So even if you don't actually need the weapon, you can remove the upgrade and then use it for your own weapons. So that's pretty neat. Anyway, let's have a look at our map. Ooh. Whoa, what's going on down here? Huh. Apparently, lots of red lyrium. And yeah, this is the warden stuff. Hmm. And this is the quest for Blackwall. So yeah, maybe we can find something out about that. And, well... It seems like our potential new companion is actually quite nearby, so I guess we're going to go for him first. Yeah, let's do this. And let's have a look at our quest journal as well. And we have some rifts, we have some camps, and we need to find signs of the wardens, alright. And... Right, this is about the missing Inquisition soldiers. Inquisition soldiers were dispatched to meet with a group of bandits operating on the Storm Coast. The Inquisition lost contact with its soldiers before their planned rendezvous with the bandits advanced to the rendezvous point. Alright, but yeah, I think first of all we should probably... we should probably go and seek out this new companion. Also there is... Oh, I see what's going on here.
This might interest you, sir.
Yeah, I still don't care. This is one of those ocularum. Ooh, serpent stone. Let's have a look at this first before we leave. Because if we already light up all the shards, we can just pick them up as we go. So, also that looks like a dwarf. Why are the dwarven stuff on the surface? And oh yeah, there's stuff going on down there. Yeah, we're going to help you soon. I hope you can wait a few more minutes. Okay, I found one, two, and three. There we go. Okay, I guess we should probably go down there. Maybe in a fashion that doesn't kill us. Let's try to do it here. All right. Very nice. And yes, there's always time for some elf root. Okay, let's have a look at this over here. We see some battle going on. Let's just charge right into it. And let's taunt. Alright, there's more going on over here. What are we fighting anyway? Tevinter Zealots. Huh. Interesting. So, is... Those are just normal soldiers, though. There isn't a mage around. No, I don't see any mage. Alright, but yeah, this is a Qunari, definitely. Alright, let's finish off these Tevinters. And then talk to that guy, I guess. You're almost dead. Can't you just die? Thank you. Actually, is that... No, that's Solas. Alright. Fair enough. And there we go.
Chargers! Stand down! Krim! How'd we do?
5 of 6 wounded, Chief. No dead.
That's what I like to hear. Let the throat cutters finish up, then break out the casks. So, you're with the Inquisition, huh? Glad you can make it. Come on, have a seat. Drinks are coming.
Well, you must be Iron Bull.
Iron Bull, I presume.
Yeah, the horns usually give it away. I assume you remember Crimisius Aclasi, my lieutenant.
Good to see you again. Rope cutters are done, Chief.
Already? Have them check again. I don't want any of those Tevinter bastards getting away. No offense, Krem.
None taken. At least a bastard knows who his mother was. Puts him one up on you, Qunari, right?
So, you've seen us fight. We're expensive, but we're worth it. And I'm sure the Inquisition can afford us.
Well, how expensive exactly are you?
How much is this going to cost me exactly?
Wouldn't cost you anything personally. Unless you want to buy drinks later. Your ambassador, what's her name? Josephine. We'd go through her and get the payment set up. Gold will take care of itself. Don't worry about that. All that matters is we're worth it.
Well, you do seem useful.
The Chargers seem like an excellent company.
They are. But you're not just getting the boys. You're getting me. You need a frontline bodyguard. I'm your man. Whatever it is. Demons? Dragons? The bigger the better. And there's one other thing. Might be useful. Might piss you off. Ever hear of the Ben Hasra?
Yeah. Well, I'm not sure if she has. But they were like the from Mark of the Assassin, like Talus was one of them. I suppose he's going to tell me either way what they are, so I guess maybe she has heard of them, but not much.
They're a Qunari organization, right? The equivalent of their guards in City Watch.
I'd go closer to spies. But yeah, that's them. Or, well, us. The Ben Hasrath are concerned about the breach. Magic out of control like that could cause trouble everywhere. I've been ordered to join the Inquisition, get close to the people in charge, and send reports on what's happening. But I also get reports from Ben Hasrath agents all over Orlais. You sign me on, I'll share them with your people.
Interesting. Why would you admit this?
You're a Qunari spy and you just told me.
Whatever happened at that conclave thing, it's bad. Someone needs to get that breach closed. So whatever I am, I'm on your side.
You still could have hidden what you are.
From something called the Inquisition. I'd have been tipped sooner or later. Better you hear it right up front from me.
Alright, I appreciate that. So what exactly would you report back?
What would you send home in these reports of yours?
Enough to keep my superiors happy. Nothing that'll compromise your operations. The Qunari want to know if they need to launch an invasion to stop the whole damn world from falling apart. You let me send word of what you're doing, it'll put some minds at ease. That's good for everyone.
And what can you tell us?
What's in these Ben Hasrath reports you're offering to share?
Enemy movements, suspicious activity, intriguing gossip. It's a bit of everything. Alone, they're not much, but if your spy master is worth a damn, she'll put him to good use.
She?
I did a little research. Plus, I've always had a weakness for redheads.
Uh-huh. Okay. Well, I have recruited weirder people already, so of course, you're hired.
All right, you're in.
Excellent. Prem, tell the men to finish drinking on the road. The Chargers just got hired.
What about the casks, Chief? We just opened them up with axes.
Find some way to seal them. You're Tervinter, right? Try blood magic. We'll meet you back at Haven.
All right, so apparently I already have him in my party already. Iron Bull, another warrior, of course. But maybe I will wait a while until I use him. I mean, I brought Blackwall here for a purpose, because we want to do some Grey Warden stuff, and I don't need two warriors in a party, because Freya is already with one. I mean, I can handle two mages and two rogues, but if I bring two warriors, then I will have to leave one of the other classes at home. So yeah, I will bring him on my next mission, but I think for now I will stick with a team that I had before. Like so. And apparently we leveled up. Alright. Let's have a look at that. Well, Freya is already 8 and my companions have caught up to me now. Yeah, do I want Blackwall to be Vanguard or Battlemaster? I feel that he could use at least a little bit more constitution. I notice that he tends to lose health pretty quickly, so let's give him some constitution. There we go. And Varric. Let's continue his sabotage tree. Fighting dirty. Sure, let's take this. And Solus. Frost Mastery. You have mastered the calling of cold, increasing your effectiveness and chilling or freezing targets. I'll take it. And there we go. Oh, look at all that spindleweed. Okay, so we have done this quest. Okay, these are just the shards. What is this? Cleaning house. Yeah, I think this is probably what we should do next. But let's have a bit of a look around here first. And pick up some of the stuff that is near to us. Yeah, look at the ocean. That looks nice. And even more of those basalt blocks. Alright, yeah, I'm going to explore this place a little bit and then I will move on to the next.
I wonder what lies sunken beneath those waves.
I don't know, Solus. I honestly don't know. Yeah, let's get rid of the quest marker over here. Is this iron? Yeah, this is just iron. I don't care about iron. But there is something over here. Maybe we can take a look at that. A cave, apparently. Yep, that's a cave. Oh, look at all those cobwebs. Ugh. So what do we got here? A deep stalker! I'll be damned, what are you doing here? And, of course, a spider. Well, somebody had to be responsible for those cobwebs, right? And another spider. Alright, let's clean out this cave. Another deep stalker. Alright. Seems to be everything. Deep stalker hide. Oh, there's another spider. Hello! And done. Okay, more loot. Darkspawn Alpha Shield. Huh, this is a Tier 2 shield. I'm not sure what I'm currently wearing. It may actually be Tier 1. So that would be interesting. And yeah, what's with all the daggers? I mean, technically I could, like, respec Sarah as a dual dagger rogue, right? But somehow I'm always inclined to leave them at whatever weapon I get them with, because somehow I figure, you know, that's more fitting for them. But I already respect Blackwell, because I don't need 3 sword and shield warriors. We would, you know, just be competing for the same equipment, and that's kind of pointless. Okay, I don't think there's anything else in this cave, so I guess we can just leave again. Ocean. If the weather was a little bit nicer, we could go for a swim or something like that. Okay, let me try to get back to the shore. And yeah, I'd say we can move over to this quest and maybe pick up the shards on our way, since they're basically directly on our route.
Those must be the bandits Harding mentioned.
Ooh. Let's see. Hassarian blade. Oh, they have a hound, alright. Well, they don't seem to be that difficult of an enemy. So here we go. Done. Oh, there's more. Hello. Hassarian shield. Alright. Oh yeah, these people with their tower shields, they are annoying. But I can knock them over as well if I have to. So apparently we have to deal with some bandits over here. And yeah, Serpentstone, that is something new. I don't think I have much of this before. Okay, let's pick up the shard over here. No, don't need iron. Alright, there we go. And oh, there are shards for every region. Damn it. Yeah, okay. I haven't even finished all of the shards in the Hinterlands. Oh well. What discipline achieves. Okay. So yeah, apparently we need to go up somewhere on those mountains, but there's something over here. The Kune. Hmm. Right. Yeah, let me try to get up here somehow. I mean, this could be a way. Yeah, I guess this is something where we can move up. Are you following me, guys? Discovered Great Cove. Okay, I guess I have to go to that building. But oh, this is going to be a little bit more tricky. Okay, this works. And I already see some fighting going on. Well, some enemies anyway. Hello! And there we go. Shattered.
One down.
And there's someone over here as well.
I need help.
What's going on, Solus? What's your problem? Oh, there's another guy over here. Alright, let me take care of him. There we go. Well, Solus, maybe you want to take a potion. Yeah, this is the right place, I take it. Let me loot the stuff over here.
These must be the missing soldiers.
Oh.
Murdered. Shit.
We should see that their families are notified.
Oh dear. Let me pick up all the loot.
It looks like the bandits are camped further along the beach.
Okay. So I need to find their camp. Bandit notes. These notes were found near murdered Inquisition soldiers. The paper is not crumpled or torn, as though it were left behind instead of dropped. It's not our place to disagree. They're attempting to set themselves up along the shore, and we have orders. We are the sword, not the hand that wields it. You taught me that. If they're worthy, let them come with the Mercy's crest. The blades of Asarion will listen. You will only get yourself cast out, or worse.
Our men were murdered by a group called the Blades of Asarion. It seems there's a way to challenge their leader.
They have traditions. These men were just following a code. If the Inquisition can win their loyalty, we could steer them on a better path.
Well, maybe. Yeah, let me have a look at the quest. Optional, requisition Mercy's crest to challenge the bandit leader. Deepstalker hides up on stone. Find the bandits and deal with them. Ooh. Yeah, sure, why not? Why not do that? So I have to go back to my camp and build that Mercy's crest, I guess. Okay, but let's have a quick look around, and I think after that I'm going to end the episode. Let's take all of that. And that as well. And I think I can actually hear the shards. That is slightly disconcerting that you can hear them. Ah, I see it. Yeah. It's the shards that give off this whispering noise. Alright. Yeah. So, I would have to go back to camp and build the requisition and then head over here, I guess. I think I'm actually going to do that. I mean, it's optional, but it would probably be beneficial to do that. So yeah, I'm going to end the episode here, and in the next episode I will actually travel back to our camp to get that requisition done. And then we will continue exploring the space a little bit and hopefully find the bandit leaders. So, thank you for watching and see you again next time.